Welcome back, everybody. For today's body armor, we're going to be focusing on shoulder pain with push-ups, and my name is Dr. Molly Pearson. So the solution that I have for you is a dolphin press back. And so what we're really thinking about doing here is we're working on building strength through our shoulders as we push through the ground and push back, building that capacity and that control with that motion so that we don't just collapse while we're doing those push-ups or do that funky inchworm to make our way down and or up. So all you're gonna need is yourself and the floor. So you're gonna come down into a plank, and big things I want you to think about is we're actually gonna start with our body forward and over our elbows like this. So it's not gonna be a traditional plank where our arms are directly in front of our face. So we'll come down onto the ground. You're over your arms. I'm thinking about pressing back and then coming back down and pressing back. If you notice pain with that, some things you can do to modify or stay on your knees. And so coming down into this plank and pushing back, but really thinking about being active and pushing yourself away from that ground as you press back. So give that exercise a shot and let me know if you have any questions.